Hello everyone. Today meet me again in chapter 5, natural disaster and unit 1, dealing with disaster. សួស្តីម្ដងទៀតទាំងអស់គ្នាថ្ងៃនេះមកជួបជាមួយលោកគ្រូម្ដងទៀតនៅ chapter 5, natural disaster and unit 1, dealing with disaster. សូមមិនចូលដល់មេរៀនសូមកុំភ្លេចជួយចុច subscribe និងរូបកណ្ដឹងឲ្យលោកគ្រូមួយផងហើយតែយើងនឹងបន្តទាំងអស់គ្នាអូខេ let start unit 1 dealing with disaster section A everyone look here what is nature everyone do you know what does nature mean what is it talk about when we talk about nature who can please if you can let share your answer please ដូចនេះតែហៅថាធម្មជាតិណាអាចឆ្លើយបានសូមជួយតិចមកបាទIt is the world around us. Tree, flowers, mountain, etc. Mean the world around us when we talk about nature, right? Two, where do natural disasters come from? You see, every year there are lots of houses falling down because of natural disaster. But where do they come from?Who can? Nature. It's just nature. Nobody that makes natural disaster, right? It happened by itself. Three. Why are they called disaster? Give two examples. Or one example possible if you can. ហើយបីបានជីវិតត្រូវបានគេហៅថាជា disaster. Why? Example. Because they are harmful.Cause problem, what happened? Broken down the house, falling down, or sometimes cause loss of people's life. For example, they can destroy people's home, even kill people. So we call harmful. Four, have you ever experienced in a natural disaster? What was it? Have you ever?តើអ្នកធ្លាប់មានបទពិសោធន៍នៅក្នុងគ្រោះធម្មជាតិដែរឬទេតើវាជាអ្វីចប់ជូវ What ព្រមជួយដៃ What are Can you tell about you please It can be yes I have or no I haven't it both dot 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 your own answer ខ្ញុំចម្លើយអាស្រ័យលើអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាបើសិនបើយើងធ្លាប់មានបទពិសោធន៍អាចឆ្លើយថា yes ប៉ុន្តែបើគ្មានទេអាចឆ្លើយថា no okay let's move on have you got any question if no question let's move on so vocabulary look at these words will appear in this unit agriculture who know what does it mean look at this picture what is it aboutPlanting rice. The sun of practice of farming, including cultivation of the soil for the growing of crops and the rearing of animals to provide food, wool, and other products. This one we call agriculture. Example. Serious flooding damages.Agriculture in country or here example of agriculture here the meaning in Khmer who know កសិកម្ម right move on canal as a noun picture please here what is it you can see water and the roads of water that flow what is itA long thin stretch of water, which is artificially made either for boats to travel along or for taking water from one area to another. Example, Holland has built a complex system of canal. The meaning in Khmer, please? Prolai, right? You can see here.Move on. Cyclone. Yeah. It is terrified. What is it? A violent tropical storm of wind in which the air moves very fast in a circular direction. Look at the example. Cyclones are almost impossible to control because they are both irregular and very powerful. My meaning, please. Oh, sharpshoot cyclone. Disaster. Here you can see four picture of disaster here. Great harm, damage, or death, or serious difficulty. Natural disaster hit many countries. How can you say in Khmer? Mahanrai. What? Economy. What? Who know the meaning of economy? Circular economy means round here, right? The system of trade and industry by which the wealth of a country is made and used here. Agriculture is often essential to the economy. So here, agriculture, in my meaning, Siddhakaj. Oh. Muan. You can see the picture for here. Water. It's flat as a verb. Become covered with water, especially in a way that causes problem here. A lot of water. The covered high the road. Example. Many farmers live on land that is easy flooded. Yeah, easy flooded. Lech Tuk, right? You can see the meaning in Khmer. We say Lech Tuk. Irregular adjective that you used to see in this picture here. Irregular verb. But this one has irregular the same. What does it mean? I know that you must know this word because you hear again and again. ឆ្នាំអត់ទេប្រកបជាច្បាស់ណាស់ពាក្យនេះព្រោះឮម្ដងហើយម្ដងទៀត. Not according to usual rule or what is expected. Cyclone are irregular and powerful storm, right? My meaning? มันទៀងទាត់ everybody. Mostly.This feature mostly. What is it? Mainly. You can say mostly or mainly. Countries that lie mostly below sea level can expect floods. What are Khmer meaning? Who know? Mostly. How can you say in Khmer? Ta som antenai chi pisa Khmer tik ma. Phiek chran bomphon. Okay.Natural, the word that you only see about, now we see again, natural. Here, who make this one? As found in nature and not involving anything made or done by people here. Oh, it happened by itself. Natural disaster that occur regularly are easily to deal with. So look at the meaning in Khmer. Antenai pisa Khmer da chi thom chien. Okay. Threaten. Threaten. Oh, look at these two people. What are they doing? To tell someone that you will kill or hurt them.Or cause problem for them if they do not do what you want. Oh, yeah. Who used to do this? Mean na thlop phoe chang eh? Okay, look at example. The sea level rises up and threatens many farmers who live on lowland. My meaning, please. Some lot of kum riem. Okay, na thlop.ជំរាមគេមក ได้ยอหันเลือกได้มาเนี่ยหลอกคุมเรียมโอเคสรีสวานว่าอยู่กันสีทาซัมบอรี so have you got any question everybody with vocabulary ทั้งอันนี้มีปัญหาจะต้องนั่ง vocabulary aspect I should allow when please if there are no let move on บ่ามันมีได้ปะต่อติด reading read the storyOkay, let's read together, everybody. ต่อ let's อ่านเรื่องต่างๆนี้ให้ยังหนึ่งเหมือนกันกับตอบดอกเทียน Many countries are hit by natural disaster. Bangladesh and Cambodia, for example, suffer regularly from floods. In Bangladesh, cyclones have sometimes made these floods much worse. When this has happened, many people have lost their home and even their lives.More generally, serious flooding damages agriculture in countries very often essential to economy. It is not surprising, therefore, that governments as well as individuals search for ways to deal with such a danger. When natural disasters occur regularly, they are easy to deal with than when they areIrregular. For example, countries that lie mostly below sea level can expect floods, so over the years they learn to deal with them. Holland, for example, has built a complex system of canals in order to protect itself from flooding from the sea. In Bangladesh, however, where many rivers cause regular floods, a certain amount of floodingActually, help agriculture. This is because the flood bring a deposit of rich soil, irrigation system which are necessary for effective rice production. Also, help to control the floods. Natural disaster like cyclones, however, are almost impossible to control because they are both irregular and very powerful.While some things make natural disasters better, others make them worse. Bangladesh should population, for example, forcing many farmers to live on land that is easily flooded. As a result, when Bangladesh is hit by a cyclone, strong winds blow down houses and trees. The sea rises up and threatens the land andThere is a terrible loss of life as well as property. Can you get it? It's okay, right? You can read again this one by one. When you watch video, don't forget to open your book and you read it after this video. Okay? Okay, let's move on. Right? Move on. Okay?Oh, in the unit we talk about adverbial clauses of time. Oh, I hope you all know that one because you already study from grade 11. Who know that? Adverbial clauses of time. When, while, before, dot, dot here. Look at an example.When countries are hit by cyclone, people lost their home. Which one is adverb clause, everyone? Which one? Who know? When countries are hit by cyclone, here we call adverb clause. Adverbial clause of time. It begins with when, you can see. When, while, before, dot, dot, dot.Some more, right? This one I just modify this verb. Okay, you can see here. One just modify each one. One countries are hit by cyclone is an adverb clause, which modifies. Oh, sorry, everyone forget that here. Loss. Okay, you can add after this. Copy in your book, add please.Here, one more. Note, adverbs can modify adjectives, verb and adverb. Remember, adverb can modify adjective, verb, and adverb. Definition: an adverb clause is a group of words that function as an adverb in a sentence. So this one not only a word, a group of words, but function as an adverb. It modify verb. Okay. Example: before the Dutch built their canal, Holland was often flooded. Before here as adverb. Before the Dutch built their canal is an adverb clause which modify was flooded. Do you understand? Make more example about adverb clause. If you still don't understand, drop in comment. I will explain more. Look more. Section B. Look at the clue. Use one. Wow. What is it? Use them. Oh, the problem with this one. Sorry, forget. Use them to fill in the gap. Yeah. Don't forget to add one more M. Although agriculture, canal, cyclone, disaster, economy. You have to complete here each. Although a certain amount of flooding can have what? What is it? Yeah. Agriculture. Two. Much will cause a lot of damage. Agriculture is very important to most countries. Most country, what is it? Here already. Economy, country, economy. A regular natural, what? Can be here. Disaster is easy to deal with because it is expected. Expected. For canals and irrigation system are used to control water, but they can also help to control flood. Bangladesh should population makes an irregular natural disaster like a cyclone much worse. Okay, copy into your notebook, right? And don't forget to add them here. Yeah, any question? Move on. Section C, answer the question. Can you read? Okay. Two. Three. Four. Number five. Okay, let's answer together, please. Number one. What sometimes make floods in Bangladesh much worse? What? Cyclones. Two. Why would Holland build a complex system of canal? Because it lies below the sea level, so it need to protect itself from flooding from the sea. Oh, good idea from Holland. One. Number three. Why do Bangladeshi farmers irrigate their fields? Why? Who can? Please? To help grow rice, control water for agriculture, and help control floods. Good. Number four. Why do some of them live on land that can easily flood? Why? Because there are many people and not enough land. Why? Why are cyclones particularly dangerous? Why? Who knows? After our reading, can you? Because they are irregular and bring strong winds and cause floods, loss of property, and terrible loss of life. Oh, this one, right? So dangerous. Can you get everyone? Any problem? No. Okay. Next. Oh, section D. Everyone, here your homework. Use the clue to fill in the gap here after before one. Take them to complete here. Copy in your notebooks and do this one. Okay? Please. Okay, thank you for watching. Here the end of our video. ขอบคุณท่านสำหรับการดูสนะให้จงมันจำวิดีโอนั้นมีปัญหาส่งตำเลียน้องตามคำปอบคอมมันไว้ส่งคอมเพล็กจะ subscribe มวยพ้องให้รู้กันดังนำไปจะตัวมาวิดีโอทำไมบ๊ายบาย